God! Just give us the damn powder!
Merci, monsieur. Are you all right?
Fine, fine.
You can see me off safely. I promise you, the show of a lifetime.
Bonjour. Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there. Nearly done.
Look out!
Hand over the powder.
Assistant Lotta! Watch out!
Seneca!
Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Je vais faire comme si c'était un accident.
Boy, where'd it come from?
Let us out!
My regards to his little public servant.
I have a family!
Just let me out, and it's yours!
Freedom! Yeah. Get the bastards!
One less than the others.
Thank you.
Se cacherait-il? Mais de qui? Serait-ce une sorte de jeu?
Landry.
Vieux pour jouer à cache-cache, celui-là.
Thank you all for coming. Tonight, we celebrate another milestone on the road to liberty. Shin.
Bloody Minye. Dead?
Claudette, you look lovely tonight. Any problems?
No, madame.
And my husband? Good. Is that a new suit? Very fetching. Oh. I do hope you're not thinking of leaving. The evening's only just beginning.
Quite the party, isn't it?
I find the whole thing very gauche.
Why?
Celebrating the opening of a prison while people starve in the streets. Isn't this precisely what we rebelled against?
So pleased to
celebrate the triumph.
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Boom. The blade speaks to me. No, it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady,
You have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur de Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.